Short sale frequently asked questions. Hey, looking for short sale information? You've come to the right place. Mike Wrigley, certified default advocate, distressed property expert, and your short sale specialist here. This is session 5 of our week of short sale frequently asked questions. Again, we're only going to give you the quick Reader's Digest version. Know that we have, for more in-depth answers, you can go ahead and log into our main YouTube channel, which is youtube.com/user/NorCalMortgageRelief. Okay, so here we go, session 5. How do I get started in a short sale? Hey, easy, call me today. Even if you are not in my area, I will refer you to a like-minded short sale specialist that you can trust and that I trust that's going to take care of you. Do I have to have a sign in my yard for a short sale? The answer is no. However, a sign does help get the property sold, and that's our objective. We can talk about it when we sit down face to face. What about showing the short sale? Listen, we understand the sensitivity of a short sale and can work around most situations, including uncooperative tenants. Next, I read that the market was getting better. Shouldn't I just wait till prices get better and avoid a short sale? Hey, and the answer is yes. Prices are starting to tick up. But the facts remain. If you are 25% or more upside down in your home, it will take a minimum of 10 years before your property is worth what you owe. 10 years longer if you're more than 25% upside down. So think about it. If you owe $200 and your house is worth $150, 10 years, long time. Well, guys, that about wraps up this week-long session on frequently asked questions. I'm really glad that you joined me. If you missed any of the sessions, or if you want more in-depth information on any of the topics we covered, log on to our main YouTube channel, which is youtube.com/user/NorCalMortgageRelief. We're there. We're here to help. Is a short sale right for you? Call me. Let's talk about your situation, no matter where you're located in the country. To get a better idea of when your home will be worth what you owe, log on to www.shortsaleandloanmod.info. You'll get an instant email that'll give you the numbers there, or just give me a call. Let's talk about your situation. We take calls from all over the country. Hey, I look forward to hearing from you. You call me today, you'll sleep better tonight. Let's get through this crisis together. Thanks for joining us.